Taking your blood pressure at home is an easy and convenient process, but does require a few steps. Here's exactly what you need to do to take your own blood pressure at home. First, do not take a reading if you have recently consumed caffeine or engaged in physical activity, or if you are upset, unusually stressed, or experiencing severe pain. If any of these are true, relax for about 30 minutes before taking a reading. Before getting started, you'll also want to empty your bladder. Next, gather your digital blood pressure cuff and smartphone and find a comfortable place to sit with good back support at a table or desk. If you have not already, connect the cuff hose to the dock and verify that Bluetooth is enabled on your smartphone. Then, open the application. It will take about 3 to 6 seconds for the monitor to connect with your smartphone. The green light on the dock will light up to indicate that it is connected. If you see a red light, your dock has a low battery, and you'll need to plug your dock into an outlet before continuing. Next, pull the cuff end through the metal loop, keeping the Velcro on the outside. Stretch out your arm, palm upward. Place your arm through the cuff. Next, position the cuff on your bare upper arm, 1 inch above the bend of your elbow. Pull the end of the cuff so it is evenly tight around your arm and secure the Velcro fastener. Make sure the tubing is not coiled or tangled and falls over the front center of your arm. You should place it tight enough so that you can only slip 2 fingertips side by side under the top edge of the cuff. Be sure you fasten the cuff properly each time. Do not slip on the cuff if it is already fastened. If this is the first time you've used your cuff, ensure that it is the right size. When properly positioned, the white arrow should sit within the white guidelines. If you do not have the right sized cuff, please contact Digital Medicine Support for assistance. Once set up, sit quietly and relax with no outside stimulation, such as talking, looking at your phone, watching TV, or reading for 3 to 5 minutes before taking a reading. When you're ready, place your feet flat on the floor with your legs uncrossed. Lean against the back of the chair and rest your arm on a tabletop, so the center of the cuff is even with your heart. Finally, tap Start in the blood pressure section of the application to start your measurement. Remain still and quiet as the machine begins measuring. The cuff will inflate, then slowly deflate so the machine can take your measurement. When the reading is complete, results will be viewable in the application on your smartphone and will also be automatically sent to your Ochsner medical record where it will be viewed by your care team. You can verify that the reading has transmitted by opening your My Chart app and clicking on Track My Health. From there, if you have any questions, you can easily message your care team through the My Chart app, keeping you connected to your care.